In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a custom email template on ActiveCampaign and how you can also import your templates going to your Active to the other ActiveCampaign account. Let's dive in straightly. 1, 2, 3. So last time, I taught you how you can work on a page builder, like what is the basic and hierarchy of the ActiveCampaign page builder. Now I'm going to teach you how to create an email template in ActiveCampaign and how you can also transfer your email or your custom email template going to a different ActiveCampaign. Okay, so for example, this ActiveCampaign account, and we will create a custom email template. So to do that, go to the campaigns and go to the manage campaigns, and let's say we will create a custom one. So by the way, they also have a preset templates if you don't want to stress yourself on creating a new one. If you just want to really work on your emails directly. But if you want to build your custom branding email template, then I would suggest that you create a custom template. So to create a template, click the create, and then let's try to call the test, and let's say this is for the newsletter. You can also choose this one if you want. Okay, so add. You have like an ability in here to work on the template. So remember earlier, we've only choose the one full width column. So if you want to be the two columns template, then you need to choose the other template style. So once you're already done with your email template, it's just drag and drop. It's super self-explanatory in how you can design your template. Now, you can also put a category if you want. So to do that, just click the gear icon, and then you put your category of what is this email. So for example, this is for the newsletter thing or something like that. And you need to make sure as well to make it enable in mobile responsiveness. So this stop, so ActiveCampaign will just do the responsiveness for you, okay? You don't need to code it from scratch. You can also preview your email by this one. So preview. And then the other one as well that I want you to take advantage of is their conditional logic. So if you click this gear icon, so you have an options to hide it on mobile, okay? So what I also like on this is the conditional statement. So let's say, for example, I'm going to put like follow us on YouTube for more updates. So just an example. So I want this, for example, I want this text to be shown only for those who use a Gmail account. So what you can do is click the gear icon and make a condition, and then if email address contains Gmail, then this will show. So something like that. And for the pictures as well, I recommend that you create a folder to make things organized. So in these options, you can create a folder if you want and upload the image. So this will make all your files organized. Yeah, and I think I've covered everything already. You can also change the background for that. So let's say you have finished designing your email template, okay? So let's exit this one, and let's say you want this to share on your colleague, and or you want this to share on different ActiveCampaign account. So to do that, simply share the link, just provide the link with them, okay? And then to import your custom template, they can go manage campaigns and create a campaign, and then choose this one, or import a template, and then you paste, they should paste the URL that you provided, and then hit OK. Okay. So as you can see here, it's already exported. Now we'll exit this one. And yeah, it's just my internet connection is so slow right now. But yeah, as you can see in here, it is already added into your, into the other ActiveCampaign account. So that's really how it works. Yeah, let's just delete this one. And if you want to copy the file or duplicate the files, simply click the duplicate. So like that. Yeah, the other thing as well that I want to share with you, that if you create a template and use custom code, this is perfect for those people that have really a concrete design for their template, okay? So if you have a programmer, if you really want to tailor your email template design, then you can design your email via custom HTML. So classes and the HTML of ActiveCampaign will be removed, and you can use your own custom HTML. So this is how, by the way, it looks when you choose the custom HTML. So as you can see here, it's empty. So you can add like H1 or like that. Or subscribe. Here's our weekly newsletter. Okay. And if you want this to be centered. By the way, guys, when creating a custom HTML email template, you need to avoid using a CSS. So these styles, when you are styling, you need to put it on your inline HTML. So instead of doing this one, say style H1 color red. So instead of doing this one, you need to put it on your inline style, because most of the email clients cannot read a CSS file. So the alternative would be style color red. So that's color red. So this is the, and if you are not yet familiar with ActiveCampaign, I also have a tutorial for you that you can check. It's for the page builder. So if you're not familiar how the page builder works in ActiveCampaign, I explained there the best, the hierarchy of the components. So I'll put it in the link description below and in here. And again, if you have any suggestions that you want me to cover on my next video related to this topic, I would really appreciate it if you submit your suggestion on the link on the description. I put it in there. So yeah, I will try my best to cover all your questions as possible.